Got home drunk as usual. Has a decent job, he gets paid enough. But what goes wrong? He's full of debt and smokes cigarettes, and God knows what else. The devil's drink has fully consumed him. He lost his self. He's trapped inside and no one can see. Got worse, he's gotten out of control. They can't take it anymore, and they all left him. He now suffers on his own.